If your organization needs multiple accounts, you can create a team. Every person in a team has their own separate account with their own login, but you can easily share and collaborate with your team to keep all surveys consistent with your brand. If you already have a SurveyMonkey account, you can convert it to a team account. This lets you move all of your existing surveys to your team account so you don't lose anything at all. Just click to upgrade, choose business plans, and then pick your plan. If you don't have an account yet or you want to start fresh, make sure you're logged out, click plans and pricing from our homepage, and choose a plan. After you've added in your billing details and payment method, choose the amount of users you'd like to have on your team. Each user you add will have their own account, but as the primary admin, you can manage the users at any time. When you're all ready, click confirm and you're ready to start inviting users to your team. Now that you have a team plan, it's time to start adding users. To get started, click your username and then click My Team. Click Add Users and then choose how you'd like to add your users. Once people have signed up to your team, you can see them and manage their accounts by clicking Manage Users. If you want to collaborate on projects, you can share surveys with other people in your team. To share an individual survey, click the share icon from the My Surveys page. Then choose the members of your team that you'd like to share with. You can share with the people outside of your team as well, but they'll have view-only access to the survey. Then click Continue. Now you can choose how much access to your survey you'd like to give as a team or at an individual level. Full control lets your users interact with the survey like it's their own, but you can tune down the amount of access they have if you'd like. When you're done, make sure to click Share Survey. If you have lots of surveys you'd like to share with your team, you can share in bulk as well. From the My Surveys page, select the surveys you'd like to share or select them all. Then click Share and follow the steps to share out lots of surveys at the same time.